Ted Celeste is one of the most caring, positive individuals that I have ever worked with. And we, as colleagues in the State House, have worked on several pieces of legislation, and specifically autism legislation, which would require insurance companies to cover autism for children and adults that have autism. And Ted has brought his caring attitude to this legislation, and he has really been a leader in this respect. And this is the kind of positive attitude that he would take to Congress.